So that gives Dublin the lead for the very first time in the game.